Tonight at 11, a local firefighter has his equipment stolen from his vehicle. What the thieves got away with, plus the first responders' pleas to return his gear.
Plus, it's going to be a wet end of the weekend. I'm tracking when the heaviest rain gets here tonight at 11.